My partner tells me that your crew switched to a P2P cook because of our success. You dye your meth with food coloring to make it look like mine. You already ape my product at every turn. But now, you have the opportunity to sell it yourself.
I need you to listen to me. We're not going to give up this deal to be your errand boys. Do you understand me? For what? To watch a bunch of junkies get a better high?
A better high means customers pay more. A higher purity means a greater yield. That's $130 million of profit that isn't being pissed away by some substandard cook. Now you listen to me. You've got the greatest meth cook in America. No, the two greatest meth cooks in America right here. And with our skills, you'll earn more from that 35% than you ever would on your own.
Yeah, so you say. Just wondering why we're so lucky. Why cut us in?
Mike is retiring from our crew, so his share of the partnership is available if you can handle his end. Distribution. And if you give him $5 million of the $15 million that you brought today, just think of it as a finder's fee for bringing us together. We have 40 pounds of product ready to ship. Ready to go. Are you ready?
Who the hell are you?
You know. You all know exactly who I am. Say my name.
Do what? I don't have a damn clue who the hell you are.
Yeah, you do. I'm the cook. I'm the man who killed Gus Fring.
Bullshit. Cartel got Fring.
You sure? That's right. Now, say my name.
Heisenberg.
You're goddamn right.
It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like this, kids like you should be burning in hell. Turn around, kid, it'd be a crime. If I had to go back on the promise that I made for you, so don't step over that line. Or else when you're gonna have a bad time. But kids like you don't play by the rules. And guys like me, yeah, ain't easy to be played for fools. So let's go, let the room get shit up. Let's go, dirty brother killer. Go ahead and try to hit me if you're able. Cause you figured out that much is off the table. I can tell you're getting really sick of trying. But I think you're just magically dying. You're not gonna win, we'll be here together. Fighting in this judgment hall forever. And you just reset each time I beat ya. But I'll always be right back here to meet ya. I know you're me. This is where it stops. This is where it ends. If you want to get past me, well, you better try again. But no matter how I stall you, you don't give up your attack. Do you just like the feeling of your sins crawling on your back? Go ahead and try to hit me if you're able. You should know by now the much is off the table. Think that you could try to spare me like I'm some bond. Well, you didn't spare my brother, so get done. That I know you made my friends all disappear. But everything they cared about is why I'm here. I am their mercy, I am their vengeance, I am determination. I know you made love, but I think I'm stronger than you.
Run.